see you guys. It's very emotional to see you. I wished I was there and doing everything I could there as well. A huge privilege and a huge honor to work with you.
Командувачу військами оперативного командування «Захід». Генерал-майора Сергія Літвінова, вам сказати дякую за волонтерську діяльність. Нам приємно, що ви подаєте приклад. Ми також привезли нагороди від командувача Збройних сил Валерія Залужного саме для волонтерів іноземців.
The invasion started after 2 weeks, when probably everyone was shocked because we didn't know, we didn't expect that will be a full-scale war, yeah? So, I decided to host the family.
Тому що нам важливо, щоб іноземці нас почули.
After 3 weeks, I took another one, because you get addicted, you know, when you start.
We understand you. We all the same.
А іноземцям ми маємо показати приклад поваги щодо надання волонтерської допомоги. Також ми привезли, ну давайте так, це вам квіти. Це вам квіти.
Today we are here for another great reason. I have an honor to receive and present you with the award from Валерій Залужний. Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of Ukraine.
I don't deserve this, but thank you.
These are the medals for supporting the forces. To both of you.
Thank you. From our Valerii Zaluzhny.
Yes.
Thank you.
From our Commander-in-Chief Valerii Zaluzhny. And these great models are for you. Maybe you are the first foreign partners who
take it to my Leopard.
Дівчата, не плачте.
Бо хворого, бо це просто...
Саві і Агнешка.
And I want to support all other countries, not only America, not Poland, not Germany, any other countries, European countries, or maybe from the worldwide, Australia, Canada, I don't know, other countries, to support them, to give, don't be afraid, give your Leopard to Ukraine.
Great.
But also I have a present to you Ukrainian flags from Commander of Operational Command West Sergei Litvinov. We will receive you these flags and these medals. These awards are symbols of our great attitude for all foreign partners. We are really happy for you to receive these awards. My congratulations and glory to Ukraine.
Glory to Ukraine. Thank you so much, Olya. That was beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. And I will share it with the 700 people that keep giving money here every day in hopes that this ends soon and that your freedom is restored and freedom for all the world is restored, because symbolically you represent the entire world's freedom in this moment in history, and we all know that. So it's very humbling to be a part of it and to watch such a tenacity and love from the Ukrainian people expressed to the whole world through your fighting.
I also want to thank you very much. As Sally said, we don't deserve
it, yeah? No,
because deserve the orders, you know, because they fight, they spending their time in a trench, in Okope, yeah? So it's they give, they pay the biggest price.
Okay, they love. But Agnieszka and Sally, you fight in your own front, and it is very big help for our people, for our country, for our soldiers.
Yeah.
And we hope to meet you soon in Lutsk, in peaceful Ukraine, we hope.
Yeah, yeah.